I got issues, if nobody around me who I'm supposed to vent to. I'm losing all my loved ones, I miss you. Make it a letter for my niggas in the pen too. And I hope you got that little money that I sent you.
Like the video or this man will appear in your room at night. I wouldn't risk it. Like the video.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy MG coming at y'all with another banger video, man. So today, guys, I got for y'all the best bed setup for any lockdown builds, really. So I'm on my 2A tempo pusher. This build, it's a speed boost and lock. Like I love this build so much. I barely play on it now because I play on my outside center. So I barely play on this build anymore. But I'm gonna show y'all the stats and everything. As y'all can see, the physical parts are, I got a 93 speed, 93 acceleration, and a 70, 51 vertical, 79 vert, and a 92 stamina. But if y'all don't know how to make this, I made a video on how to make it already, but this build get contact dunks, it could shoot, it could dribble, and it could play defense so good, bro. So y'all see by the stats, once this build hit 99.9, bro, this build will be good. But let's get into the baddies. So what I did, I messed up with my finishing. I gave more playmaking than I was supposed to when I first made this build, because I really didn't know what I was doing. I was just trying to make another build, and I gave myself more. But if you made this build and you gave yourself one finishing, I'll put on contact finisher, because you don't really need lob city finisher. You still could catch lobs without it, like, as long as you're a slasher. But for the shooting badges, I'll go silver quick draw. This is just my preference. Silver quick draw, silver catch and shoot, silver corner specialist, range extend on silver, and green machine on bronze, and hot start on bronze. And so for the playmaking, with me having 8, I'm gonna put on, when I max out all my playmaking, I'm putting a half floor general, half dimer, and probably break starter or some like that. And or downhill, don't matter. But for the defensive badges, you need clamps, you need pickpocket, you need pick gotcha. You need tireless defender, so like once you get hit with a screen, like you'd be able to, your stamina will come back mad faster and stuff. But I'm gonna put, once I max out the defensive badges, also I'm putting on chase down artists and interceptor and stuff like that. And I need rim protect at least, something like that, bro. But this build is like, it's mad fun to play on, bro. But that's it for this video, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure y'all drop a like on this video too, man. Drop a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We on the road to 400 subscribers. We at 393 as of recording this video. But with that said, y'all, I'll catch y'all in the next video. It's your boy MJ, and I'm out. Peace.
Look, bitch, because jury clean on my shit real, don't need no polish. Long way from sleeping on flows and them projects. My shit flawless. I'm at my